Comparison of angles. Angles are all around us. We can easily compare two or more given angles on the basis of their magnitude by just looking at the opening of the arms. Let us see these two angles. Clearly, angle ABC is less than angle DEF. By using a protractor also, we can compare the magnitudes of two different angles. Let us measure the given angle ABC. First, we will place the protractor so that the midpoint of its straight edge lies on the vertex B of the angle. Now, we have to adjust the protractor so that BC is along the straight line edge of the protractor. Let us now read that scale which has the zero mark coinciding with the straight edge, that is, with ray BC. The mark on the curved edge coinciding with BA gives the measure of the angle ABC. Similarly, we can measure the angle DEF. Here, angle ABC is equal to 40 degrees.